Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Now entering Metalhead Industries. I don't know if maybe people shouldn't see me going in here. But we need to activate the third network hub for Mitnick, our favorite vampire hacker. And we have to not be seen. Who are these thugs? Oh, this is a pretty safe place, but we can't really go anywhere, can we? Okay, it's not that safe. There's some kind of access above. Boxes. Oh crap. Really? So I don't know if we need to go up here or in that door. Or through that door, rather. Can't get in there. So I'm guessing through that door. Man, there's a lot of these guys. I swear, too. If I had one more point, I have 8 points. If I had one more point, I would throw another one into stealth. But I need 9. And I'm a point short. So that guy walked this way. He stopped there. He's going back there. He'd go this way. And the guy walked. Okay. That's someone else. So what is that guy? He comes back out. I don't want to just... I almost ran into one of these guys. It's pretty tense. Pretty tense. Oh my. It was very close. Metalhead, yeah, operations. Codpiece? Unlock. Oh, that door. Door unlocked, rock on. What did it say? Metalhead security will rock your ass. Okay. Closer. You should be using aspects to see where these guys are. Oh, because you can see it there too. Safe here. We can unlock the safe from here. I just want to see if we have a chance of being seen. Doesn't look like we do. No items. Metalhead, yeah! For those about to rock, we salute you. Safe. Yeah. Hack difficulty 8. I think aspects helps with that. Hacking 6. Hacking is only 7. Determined to try anyway, I don't know why. Yeah, nothing. I'm 1 too low. I wonder if I can come back here after this. Don't I have an item? Blood buff, twice the duration. Blood buff's not gonna help me, right? No, blood buff helps with lockpicking and sneaking. Oh, that's a good idea. So I'm not getting into the safe yet. I wanna come. Well, I might get some points to put in, actually. Next security. This one he told me that. Password. Bang your head. Shrek. Net. I'm impressed. Now get out quietly. I'll send you an email soon. Mitnick. Activated Hollywood Hub. You successfully activated the Hollywood Hub for the Nosferatu Network. Mitnick will be contacting you shortly via email with new instructions. Mitnick needs a lot of help. I mean, a lot of our help, anyway. Okay. Well, see, now I could put into stealth if I wanted to. Or I could improve my hacking by putting it into computer. Or if I wanted to, I could just put it into aspects. This adds 2 points to wits, whereas the other adds 1 point to wits. So while I do want to get my stealth up, I do also want to improve aspects. I mean my security anyway. It's just security, right? Yeah. No. Right, hacking. Oh, hacking his computer. Yeah, I do want to get my computer up. I want to get them all up. But I don't think. I don't know if we have that many points. So yeah, I can put computer. I don't have enough for wits, and that's kind of a waste to do that anyway. How about just aspects? Because then this is always over a large distance rather than a modest distance, and it lasts a whole 4 more seconds, which I guess is moderately or minimally helpful. Yeah, aspects. Okay, so now, if I use my aspects, Turbo Lover, Judas Priest, unlock. Let's see what's in the safe. Safe door unlocked. Sweet, that's convenient. A wooden pool toy shaped like a duck. Is that all that's in here? What the hell do I need this for? Well, at least I can effectively hack better for a short amount of time. Now what I think is a good idea to use blood buff to get out of here. Thinking the sound made from these doesn't. Does anyone come down this way? Like the sound from aspects doesn't do anything? Is he the only guy who walks down this way? Then he goes that way. Oh, brother. Is that the same as being seen? Oh, crap. So wait. Okay, sneaky. How long does blood buff last? Yeah. It's very close just sitting here. Damn it.
Huh?
All right.
They're gone.
Hopefully that's... Hopefully that's okay enough? Damn. I think we're kind of safe down here, aren't we? About halfway. Yeah, get me out of this place. That was hairy.
Hop in.
Downtown. So what if that's the same as being detected? Eek. I don't know. That's not this way. It's not that way either, is it? I got my Sweeney back at home. I can take some blood from her. Keep forgetting about Fat Larry. I want to sell him that gun, the Ithaca, and then grab the one from here. Ithaca, yeah.
Master?
I need your blood. Alright. Not completely topped off, but it's a lot better. Two are unread, uh-oh. Final network hub. Alright. Okay, this is the big one. Kuei Jin Front in Chinatown called Kamikaze Zen. Yeah, I know it's Japanese. Don't ask. They've got a heavy-duty security system. Recon's coming. Once you're in, find the server room and activate the hub. One more thing, they have a vault where they keep software, etc. I remember that store, software, etc. You better break into it and take something. Put them off the scent. This one can be messy. It's your ass. A vault where they keep software. You better break into it and take something. Alright, meaning that they're gonna know someone's been in there, so they're gonna think... I'm leading them into thinking it's a burglar, thief, what have you. Not someone trying to mess with their security. Got it. From Mitnick, Kamikaze Zen Recon. The key to the front door is in your mailbox. Our inside man put a file called Hooligan on one of the office terminals. It's a virus. Find it and execute it. This will shut down the power and allow you to get past the first real security door. I never got any blueprints to the inner sanctum, so once you're past the first door, you're on your own to find the server room and the vault. Good luck. Well. This one doesn't say that they can't be, you know, I can't be seen. Maybe I can be seen, but as long as I do this thing. Steal some software and stuff. Then we're good. Maybe. Not sure. Any new stuff here?
Deb's back, and she's got a fresh cup of coffee ready to take it into the AM. In case you didn't know it, you're tuned into the Deb of Night on KTRK. I'm your lovely hostess. Feel free to fantasize about me all you want. But please don't send any more drawings. The lines are all full, so why don't I provide some release? Line 3, you're speaking to me.
Just different
and
line.
And what have you been up to tonight, caller? Wink, wink.
I'm headed up. I messed up, Jeff! Woo!
What's the occasion?
It's a weekday.
Touche.
Hey, Jeff. Hey, Jeff.
Alright, I think I heard that, and it's giving me something else. How you doing?
Master?
I'll be back later.
Angeles, the body of Sean Milton, a former convict that was recently released for good behavior, was found butchered, similarly to the other victims of the serial killer. Police believe there may be a connection between Milton's prison past and the slasher. We'll have a full report on this story later tonight. Simon Milligan, host of local cable show Haunted LA.
Okay. Why do I need so many toothbrushes? You don't think vampires need to brush their teeth? Maybe to get the blood off, just to keep, keep up the masquerade. What the hell's going on with these stairs? Key the door to the Kamikaze Zen. Okay, got it. No spoilers, guys, but tell me... I mean, no spoilers, but I'm just wondering out loud why this is in a safe and what the hell... I guess some kind of quest item, but still. I thought I was going to find some watches, some cash in the safe. I find this wooden duck thing. I mean, I could use some cash, right? Sure. Speaking of cash... Seems weird to go to Chinatown right now. I'm not sure if there's anywhere. What I'm thinking of is... No, I don't need to visit these guys right now. At least as far as I know. I want to go back to... Funky Town. No, I want to... Go on back to Electric Avenue. No, I want to go to the club to see if she's got any more money for me. Oh, and then I need to top myself off a little bit. Hollywood's not the best place to do that. These people tend to walk close enough to each other that they see me feeding on one of them. I've found better spots in Hollywood. That is a good trick. That is a very good trick. You're gonna have to teach me that one of these days. Once you've stopped focusing on crab nipples. Alright, Ithaca. The only thing is this gonna get rid of all my ammo? I don't really use...
Baby girl! You know...
Yeah.
Check it out, step right up. Check it out, step right up.
Only $8.
Yo, man, got a Galapagos turtle, this week only. Yo, I got dinosaur eggs, we don't know what kind.
I think it sells all my ammo as well, which is unfortunate.
Buy them and hatch them.
I mean, I don't really use it. It's like the second gun you ever get, I think. I think it's the cult positive police special and then the Ithaca.
Money, right? Come back in a few nights. I'll have another wad for you.
I want my wad now, damn you.
If I don't see a sea of arses moving in the next 20 seconds, you're all out on the curb, buddy!
Cha. It's a nice night out, huh?
Cha. I think she's gotten her job confused with that of a drill instructor. What's her name inside? I know her name. Just Venus? Forgotten it. This is going to be a short episode. I can't see starting Hollywood right now. Is there anything else to do? No. I mean, I can't see starting Chinatown right now. Chinatown! I don't know where this is. Hopefully not someplace that I haven't been. Someplace I've visited already anyway. Whenever I find Giovanni Mansion, and that's it. We don't have much to do before going there anyway. I can pick up my Ingram and see how much ammo I have. I didn't really make a mental note of how much ammo I just did have. Excuse me.
It's not my problem.
It's your problem now when I kill you. So, Ingram. Jonathan Ingram. Alright, so. Let's see if we retain some ammo. Is this it? Pretty sure we had more than that. I guess not, but still. 45. It max is 50, so I'm almost maxed out already, right? Am I? I didn't mean to do that. Or maybe not. Reload? No. I shot the thing. So we look at it. Five out of 40. Okay, so I have 40, and this is how much is loaded into the gun. Five, right? So. Sorry, sweetie, didn't mean to bust up our place. Nothing new here.
Master?
Yeah. Generate some more blood, will you? Shall I peek in with my little friend over here, since we're right here? I don't think he has anything new to say, but just in case.
Hello, neonate. Of course. What is it you would like to know? Surely.
We've heard of all this?
Of course. What is it you would like to know? Of course.
Nope. Okay. Didn't think so. Just making sure. How do I get out of here without... Like, I guess as long as they don't start shooting at you, these people, for these missions, you're good. If they think someone's there and they go, who's there? And then now they've left. I think that's fine. Doesn't make that much sense since they were still put on their guard. That'd be perfect if that security guard wasn't there. Damn you, security guard. Or policeman. I just need a little bit more, baby. Just a little bit more blood. Even these people hang out close together over here. Almost enough. Crab met time, crab nipple men, or something like that. I want to max it out. I want to max out my blood. Oh, this is a nice quiet area. Right now, anyway. That's because there's absolutely nobody here. It's really deserted over here. I don't see that very often. There's usually someone around here. Something about the random placement of randomly walking people. Just waiting for someone to come along here. We've got this guy. Ah, but we got this person right behind him, but I wait till they round the corner. Good. Whew. That was a little crazy. Alright, we are topped off and ready for our adventure. Into a new city. Exciting. What's to talk about over there? So next time, next episode, guys, Chinatown. I'm excited. Are you excited? I'm excited. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Always, seek adventure.